The reason this melody sounds like this is because they're using a 1-5-7-6 progression. Now, the reason I said harmonic minor is because the 7th note is usually here. But for the harmonic minor, we move it up here. Why? Well, just listen. It creates for a much more jazzy sound. That's because the leading tone here has much more of that classic major scale dissonance that the regular minor scale lacks. This allows us to make much more pretty transitions between chords like this. Hey. Feeling young, but they treat me like the OG. And they want the T on me, I swear these bitches nosy.